Hello guys, how are you? I hope so. Now we are going to talk about 2023 Toyota BZ4X debuts with estimated 250-mile range, but before I have to ask you to subscribe and leave your like, let's go to the video. After unveiling the design of the BZ4X in October, Toyota is now revealing the full specs for the brand's new electric vehicle. It reaches dealers in mid-2022 as a 2023 model year product. The BZ4X rides on Toyota's ETNGA platform that's specifically for electric vehicles. The lithium-ion battery pack is flat underneath the floor. Toyota touts that the battery is in a cross-framing structure that increases the model's rigidity and protects the pack. Portions of the body structure, rear suspension, and frame components around the battery high-tensile steel. The all-wheel drive version of the BZ4X features X-Mode that provides extra traction when doing light off-roading. This drivetrain also has grip control that uses the electric motors to perform better when cornering. Inside, the BZ4X has an odd instrument panel layout with an exposed digital screen. There's nothing around it to keep sunlight off the display, which makes us wonder about glare making the info hard to see in bright situations. The interior amenities include a dual-pane panoramic roof. There are Type A and C USB ports that let occupants plug in their gadgets. The BZ4X has tech that makes driving it in chilly weather more comfortable. In a first for Toyota, there's a radiant foot and leg heater for the occupants in the front. The seat and steering wheel are also heated. Plus, there's a heat pump system for warming and air conditioning the cabin. The electric crossover is the first vehicle with the Toyota SafetySense 3.0 safety suite. It has an expanded detection range for the millimeter wave radar and monocular camera. The pre-collision system gains low-light cyclist detection, daytime motorcyclist detection, and guardrail detection. The lane recognition has improved functionality while in lane tracing assist mode. Over-the-air updates can improve the functionality of various systems, including Toyota SafetySense and the multimedia tech. The BZ4X is Toyota's first entry in a whole family of fully electric vehicles. It plans to have 15 EVs globally, including 7 in the BZ lineup. So that's it guys, comment what you think of this article and don't forget to click like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for watching.